My name is John. Welcome to Vyair's Tech Series, Episode 3. Today we're going to be doing a product spotlight on our universal portable air compressor, the Vyair 75P. This compressor is perfect for compact and mid-sized car tires. What's great about this compressor is that it only draws 10 amps, essentially making it universal for most compact cars. Let's take a closer look. This compressor features a 100% duty cycle at 50 PSI. Also comes with a heavy-duty integrated metal storage case, three-piece inflation tips, 60 PSI gauge, a 10-foot power cord, and a 2-foot air hose. All right, let's fire it up so you can see it in action.
Grab your compressor and place it directly next to your tire. Hook up the adapter to your car's auxiliary port and turn your engine on. Hook up the air hose to your car's valve stem and turn your compressor on and you're ready to inflate. Once you reach the proper PSI, turn your compressor off, disconnect the air hose, load up all the contents back into the storage case, put your cap on, and you're ready to go.
Thanks for tuning in to Vyair's Tech Series Episode 3. Leave us a comment down below if you have any questions and stay tuned for more episodes.